folks, welcome back to Might and Magic 6, the Paladin Team Run. We're going to continue working on the Silverhelm Outpost. More fighting on the way. It's 7:05 p.m.
Quickly, we must move.
See you in the morning.
Kill two birds with one stone. Yep. He's fixed. We need to sell items, don't we?
How you doing?
Aha! I don't know. Aha!
Aha!
I don't know.
Come back soon.
I don't think he needs it. Nope.
How you doing?
A shell.
Come back soon.
Would you like to buy something?
I don't know. Come again.
Cast. Next door. Back in. It's a week or something.
Let's get out of here.
May we be of service? Live long and prosper.
Fixed. I think it depends on what level you're on to how many monsters are in this Silver Helm outpost. If you come on a high level, there'll be a lot more monsters in it than if you were on a low level. I think there's a door somewhere around here. Supposed to be a chest of papers in it somewhere.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
this secret door at? Here. There's the button. It's the altar.
We need to go.
May we be of service? Long and prosper.
Now we don't really need to clean out the rest of it because we got the papers. But what the hell? I'm gonna end gameplay right here, folks. In the next video, we'll finish up the Silver Helm Outpost. So stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching, and bye.